Welcome dear 10th standard students. In this video class I am going to teach chapter geometry topic similarity. In similarity I am going to teach similarity of triangles. Sums from the exercise and example number 4.1 to 4.3 and exercise 4.1 sum number 1 and 2. Congruency of triangles. Congruent triangles are triangles that have the same size and shape. This means that the corresponding sides are equal and the corresponding angles are equal. Here two triangles are given. In the two triangles, the corresponding sides A and D, B and E, C and F. The corresponding angles are X and S, Y and T, Z and U. Definition for similarity. The state of proportionality between the side length of two geometrical figures. Similar figures are of different sizes but have the same shape. Similar triangles, same shape but not necessarily the same size. Corresponding angles are equal. Corresponding sides are in the same ratio. Here two triangles are given. The first triangle sides are A, B and C length. Second angle is P, Q and R length. A by P is equal to B by Q is equal to C by R are proportional. The triangles A, B, C and P, Q, R are similar can be written as triangle A, B, C similar to triangle P, Q, R. Difference between congruent and similar triangles. Congruence. In congruency we have same shape, same size. In similarity we have same shape and size is different. Here in the congruency two triangles are given. A triangle ABC and a triangle PQR. We have same shape and same size. In similarity two triangles are given. Triangle ABC and PQR. We have same shape but not same size as triangle PQR is bigger than triangle ABC. Angle-angle similarity. Two triangles are similar if they have two pair of corresponding angles that are congruent. Side-angle-side similarity. If two sides of one triangle are proportional to two corresponding sides of another triangle and their corresponding included angle are congruent, the two triangles are similar. Side-side-side similarity. If two triangles have proportional sides, they are similar. Some useful results on similar triangle. First one, a perpendicular line drawn from the vertex of a right-angled triangle divides the triangle into two triangles similar to each other and also two original triangle. A triangle ABC is right-angled at B. A line is drawn from the vertex of the right angle to the opposite side. That is perpendicular to the opposite side. That line divides the triangle into two triangles. The two triangles are similar and also the two triangles similar to the original triangle. Triangle ADB is similar to triangle BDC. And triangle ABC, that is original triangle, is similar to triangle ADB and triangle ABC is similar to triangle BDC. Second one, if two triangles are similar, then the ratio of the corresponding sides are equal to the ratio of the corresponding altitude. Here two triangles are given. ABC is one triangle, PQR another triangle. Here AD, BE and CF are altitude of the triangle ABC. PS, QT, RU are the altitude of the triangle PQR. That is, the triangle AB is similar to triangle PQR. Then AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR is equal to CA by RP is equal to AD by PS is equal to PE by QT is equal to CF by RU. Third one, if two triangles are similar, then the ratio of the corresponding sides are equal to the ratio of the corresponding perimeter. Here two triangles are given, ABC and DEF. The ratio of the corresponding sides is equal to the ratio of the corresponding perimeters. AB by DE is equal to BC by EF is equal to CA by FD is equal to AB plus BC plus CA by DE plus EF plus FD. The fourth one, the ratio of the area of the two similar triangles are equal to the ratio of the squares of the corresponding sides. Here two triangles are given, triangle ABC and a triangle PQR. The ratio of the area of the two similar triangles are equal to the ratio of the squares of the corresponding sides. Area of triangle ABC by triangle area of triangle PQR is equal to AB square by PQ square is equal to BC square by QR square is equal to AC square by PR square. Fifth one, if two triangles have common vertex and their bases are the same straight line, the ratio between their areas is equal to the ratio between the length of their base. Here, a triangle ABC is given. It divides into two triangles ABD and BDC. The bases of the two triangles are in the same straight line. So the ratio between the areas is equal to the ratio between the length of their base. Here triangle ABD base is AD. Triangle BDC base is DC. So area of triangle ABD by area of triangle BDC is equal to AD by DC. Definition 1. Two triangles are said to be similar if their corresponding sides are proportional. Definition 2. The triangles are equiangular if the corresponding angles are equal. Note, first one, a pair of equiangular triangles are similar. Second one, if two triangles are similar, then they are equiangular. Example number 4.1, show the triangle PST similar to triangle PQR. The first one, PST one triangle and PQR another triangle. PS 2, PT 4, PQ 2 plus 1 3, PR 4 plus 2 6. In triangle PST and triangle PQR, PS by PQ is equal to PS is 2 by PQ 2 plus 1 is equal to 2 by 3. PT by PR 4 by 4 plus 2 is equal to 4 by 6. We get 2 by 3. Both results are same. We get 2 by 3. Thus, PS by PQ is equal to PT by PR and angle P is common in both triangle. By, therefore, by SAS similarity, triangle PST similar to triangle PQR. Second one, triangle PST and PQR, PS 2, PT 2, PQ 2 plus 3, 5, PR 2 plus 3, 5. In triangle PST and triangle PQR, PS by PQ is equal to 2 by 2 plus 3
is equal to 2 by 5. PT by PR is equal to 2 by 2 plus 3 is equal to 2 by 5. Both have the same result. Thus, PS by PQ is equal to PT by PR, and the angle P is common in both triangles. Therefore, by SEA similarity, triangle PST similar to triangle PQR. Example number 4.2. Is triangle ABC similar to triangle PQR? Here two triangles are given, ABC and PQR. AB is 6, BC is 10, PQ is 3, QR is 4. In triangle ABC and triangle PQR, PQ by AB is equal to 3 by 6 is equal to 1 by 2. QR by BC is equal to 4 by 10, that is 2 by 5. Since 1 by 2 is not equal to 2 by 5, so PQ by AB is not equal to QR by BC. The corresponding sides are not proportional. Therefore, triangle ABC is not similar to triangle PQR. Example number 4.3. In triangle BAC and triangle PRQ, find P. Here two triangles are given, BAC and PRQ. AB is 3, BC is 6, AC is 3 root 3 centimeter. PR is 6 root 3 centimeter, RQ 6 centimeter, PQ 12 centimeter. In triangle BAC and triangle PRQ, AB by RQ is equal to 3 by 6, that is 1 by 2. BC by PQ is equal to 6 by 12, is 1 by 2. CA by PR is equal to 3 root 3 by 6 root 3, is 1 by 2. All are the same values. Therefore, AB by RQ is equal to BC by PQ is equal to CA by PR. By SS similarity, we have triangle BAC similar to triangle QRB. Angle P is equal to angle C. Angle P is equal to angle C. Angle C is 180 minus angle A plus B. Angle A plus angle B. 180 minus angle A is 90 degree. Angle B is 60 degree. 90 plus 60 is equal to 180 minus 150. 90 plus 60, 150. 180 minus 150, we get 30. Angle B is 30 degree. Exercise 4.1 first sum. Check whether the which triangle are similar and find the value of x. A triangle ADE and triangle ABC is given. In triangle ADE and triangle ABC, AD by AB is equal to 3 by 3 plus 5 is equal to 3 by 8. AE by AC is equal to 2 by 2 plus 3 and half is equal to 2 by 5 and half. 3 by 8 is not equal to 2 by 5 and half. So, AD by AB is not equal to AE by AC. The corresponding sides are not proportional. Therefore, triangle ADE is not similar to triangle ABC. Here, two triangles are given, ABC and PQC. Find the value of X. In triangle ABC and triangle PQR, angle PQC is 70. Angle ABC is 70 degree. PQC is equal to ABC. Angle C is common. By AA similarity, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQC. Therefore, corresponding angles are equal. Corresponding sides are proportional. CQ by CP is equal to PQ by AB. CQ is 3, CB is 3 plus 3 is equal to PQ is X by AB is 5. 3 by 6 is equal to X by 5. X is equal to 3 by 6, 1 by 2 into 5. X is equal to 2.5. The value of X is 2.5.
Exercise 4.1 second sum. A girl looks the reflection of the top of the lamppost on the mirror which is 6.6 meter away from the foot of the lamppost. The girl whose height is 1.25 meter is standing 2.5 meter away from the mirror. Assuming the mirror is placed on the ground facing the sky and the girl, mirror and the lamppost are in the same line. Find the height of the lamppost. A girl is standing in front of a lamppost. A mirror is placed in between them. When the girl is seen in the mirror, it reflected the top of the lamppost. The height of the girl is 1.5 meter. The distance between the girl and the mirror is 0.4 meter. The distance between the mirror and the lamppost is 87.6 meter. Height of the lamppost is going to find AB, height of the girl 1.5 meter. BC, distance between girl and the mirror 0.4 meter. LB, height of the lamppost H. CB, distance between the mirror and lamppost 87.6 meter. In triangle ABC and triangle LBC, angle B is equal to angle P 90 degree. B, angle ACB is equal to angle LCB, angle of incident and angle of reflection. By AA similarity, triangle ABC similar to triangle LBC. Since AB by LB is equal to BC by CB, 1.5 by H is equal to 0.4 by 87.6. H is equal to 87.6 into 1.5 by 0.4. We get 328.5 meter. Therefore, height of the lamppost is 328.5 meter.